me on.
You're welcome. Are you loving it? Are you buzzing? Are you loving it?
I'm buzzing. I'm absolutely loving it. Yeah, it's brilliant.
Good. Well, speaking of buzzing and loving it, let's talk about Corinne and the new Big Brother romance, her and JJ. What do you make to it all?
Oh, well, I love Corinne. I have done from the start.
She's fantastic.
Yeah, she is absolutely fantastic. I don't quite know what to make of it, because obviously it's happened quite quickly. She hasn't known him very long and stuff, but... Yeah. But no, I think that, you know, it's a bit of eye candy in the house. Who wouldn't blame her, really?
Yeah, he's a good looking.
And John James has been snapped up by Josie.
Yeah, exactly. He's kind of stuck in this little web in the corner of, by Josie.
So she's just put her claws into him straight
away. Some people are saying, though, that it's no coincidence that after Sam mentioned that you make more money leaving the house as a couple, all of a sudden, the next night, jump into bed together. So do you think it's part of a plan, maybe?
I think if it's part of a plan, she's very well aware of it, and I don't think it's manipulative. That's what my opinion of... I think she's too honest to be fake with Corinne.
Okay.
That's what I think. I think that she's done it. He's a bit of, you know, he's a bit of a good eye candy.
Yeah.
She's got him into bed, and if they can make money on the outside, I mean, that's what they're there for, really,
she does seem to be quite forthright.
Yeah, definitely. And if she is going to sell a story, I think she'll be quite open to say, I'm going to do it.
Yeah.
Do you know what...
OK, so she's kind of had her eye on JJ since the minute he entered the house, really. Mm-hmm. And as we've said earlier, you can't blame him, because he is quite a nice-looking man. shall we take a look at them in action? I do love her. She's absolutely fantastic.
She's brilliant.
But last night, he went back into his own bed.
Oh, shock horror!
So what do you think... Not good. What do you think her next move should be?
Definitely, definitely. She's got to play it cool. Definitely. I mean, she always looks gorgeous as long as she keeps the eyebrows on and she's looking nice and fresh. She needs to play it cool.
Okay.
She needs to dress herself up and totter around, you know, at least two feet away. And and give it a little bit of a...
Yeah, a little shimmy and a shake.
Exactly, and he'll come running.
OK, so you don't think she's a manipulative character?
No, I don't think she's
Who is, in your opinion?
God, Andy.
Really?
Andy for me. Yeah, I liked him at the start, but there's been a few things over the last few days that has made me... Anyone that can fake being sick like that and lie that well, and is that good?
He looks someone like he to has a tendency to be able to snap as well.
Well,
occasionally,
Jack Bauer's thing. I mean, when he was doing that, even from that start, I think he's got a he could switch. You wouldn't want to see him in a dark alley.
So do you think as time is going by, they're going to start getting more calculating because the end is in sight?
I think they're going to have to be. I think you're going to see a lot of personalities come out that might be more manipulative than you would have thought. But that's why Corinne and Josie are my favourites, because I believe that they've been through every test, and I don't think that they'll change towards the end. I think what you see is what you get.
Okay.
But I think the other characters are going to show their true colours.
How about Dave?
Dave, I think he has been a little bit, I mean, nominating Steve for me was a little bit funny because he's been his baron, he's the one that he, you know, cares about. And I think that he's looking at kind of getting in with the young'uns and trying to see where he's safe for the end. I think Dave really wants to stay to the end.
Okay. So Sam's kind of gone in there and is fulfilling the kind of male bitch role.
Very, very well.
Who do you think? I love him. I think he's great.
I think he's a great housemate.
Yeah.
But
you'd get quite annoyed.
I'd cross the road if I saw him, without a doubt.
Right, okay, so let's move on to the next question because we run out of time. Sam and Josie have got to perform together in the task.
Yeah.
Being a performer yourself, what's it like having to do something like that with somebody you don't like?
You have to be a very good actor.
It must be really difficult.
Definitely.
Have you ever had to do it before?
Yes, but I'm not going to say who with.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Tell us.
You have to grit your teeth and bear it.
Right, okay, so at 7:52.